Hello guys, welcome to Barbells and Dumbbells YouTube channel. So guys, in this video, Chet yorton is a natural bodybuilder. So in this video, Chet yorton is two main reasons. First reason is that he is a natural bodybuilder and that is why natural bodybuilding is contributing. Second reason is that Chet yorton is Arnold beat. So a natural bodybuilder Arnold beat. That is crazy. So in 1996, Naban Adana, Mr. Universe, Chet yorton Arnold beat. So Chet yorton's age is just 27. Chet yorton is father of natural bodybuilding. So Chet yorton is father of natural bodybuilding. Several reasons. Chet yorton is 1975 NBA Natural Bodybuilders Association Natural Bodybuilders kaga or association start panirukkaraare. So in the NBA association dhaan paathina Natural Bodybuilders kaga first start pannapatta or association. So in the NBA association nadathana first competition la paathina Chet yorton onnu solliirundaar. See friends, these are the real champions. So in the natural bodybuilders tham pathina real champions appdin solirundaru. So Chet yorton natural bodybuilders kaga or association start pannada irukkum avaru sonna and quota irukkum. So natural bodybuilding mala endha alavukku mariyada vechirundaru appingiradhu theliva theriyudhu. 1981 la natural bodybuilders kaga natural bodybuilders ah famous pandrathukaga or natural bodybuilding magazine pathina start pannirukkaraaru. So andha kaalathula pathina social media la kadaiyadhu indha magazines la vara cover pic la vara bodybuilders ah mattum dhaan public ku theriyum. So andha kaalathula irundha famous magazines ana flex magazine, muscular development, iron man magazine. So in the magazines oda cover pic la vara bodybuilders ah mattum dhaan public ku theriyum. And adu mattum illama andha magazines oda cover pic la vara bodybuilders ellarume pathina IFBB pro bodybuilders and the bodybuilders la pathina steroids use pannirupanga. So natural bodybuilders ah famous padathanona adukku magazine dhaan ore veli appdin Chet yorton realize panni. So Chet yorton pathina natural bodybuilders kaga or magazine start panni and the magazine oda cover pic la pathina natural bodybuilders ah potaaru. So Chet yorton oda competition history pathi paathamna 1960 la West Constant competition pathina win pannirukkaraaru. 1963 la Mr. Los Angeles competition pathina win pannirukkaraaru. 1964 la Mr. Pacific Coast competition pathina win pannirukkaraaru. So 1966 la IFBB nadathana Mr. America competition pathina win pannirukkaraaru and also 1966 la NABA nadathana Mr. Universe competition pathina win pannirukkaraaru. So in the 1966 NABA nadathana Mr. Universe competition la dhaan pathina Chet yorton Arnold beat pannirukkaraaru. Chet yorton oda best lifts appdin solli paathamna 230 kg squat pannirukkaraaru, 270 kg deadlift pannirukkaraaru. Chet yorton oda height pathina 6 feet, weight pathina 200 lbs, body fat percentage pathina 7%. So ipo or bodybuilder naturala illaya appingiradhukku FFMI appingira or calculation irukudhu. So in the calculation padi paakkarappa Chet yorton oda height and weight vechu paakkarappa Chet yorton oda FFMI ennaan pathina 25.8. So in the 25.8 FFMI appingiradhu in the physique pathina naturala attain panna mudiyum, but adukku superior genetics venum. 26 and 27 vandha kuda natural bodybuilders dhaan. Ipo yaarukku 28 varudho, so avanga dhaan paathina steroids use pannirukkranga. So Chet yorton oda FFMI paathina 25.8 dhaan. So Chet yorton paathina oru natural bodybuilder dhaan. So father of natural bodybuilding Chet yorton paathina ipo uyiroda illa. November 21 2020 la paathina irandutaaru. Appa avaroda age paathina 81. So Chet yorton paathina saagara varaikkume oru nalla physique dhaan paathina maintain pannittu irundirukkaraaru. So ipdi patta oru greatest natural bodybuilder patti indha video la pesuradhu enakku rombave perumaiya irukudhu. So Chet yorton பத்தி இந்த வீடியோல பேசினது உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்சிருந்தா வீடியோவை லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. நாளைக்கு உங்களை இன்னொரு புது வீடியோல பார்க்கறேன். தேங்க் யூ கைஸ்.